This video is about the truth, and that in a particular matter. It's about a voice in the desert. There have been numerous attacks on the people who run the channel, and much of it is coming from people who call themselves Christians. How could you do this? How could you start to condemn and attack your brethren in faith, when all they have done is tell you the truth? How could you reject God's voice talking to you through their message, and even turn and rend the messengers, like the ancient Jews did to the prophets? Why have you forsaken the truth and are fighting against it? By fighting against your own consciences, you just risk serious and permanent mental damage. Haven't you seen how they are persecuted like true Christians and prophets already? One of their members almost got killed and was permanently damaged in an attack against the group. Do you agree and take joy in that? This video is to tell you to turn from your wickedness and finally let the truth in. Open your mind to hear God's voice in your consciences. Maybe this wrongdoing will also be forgiven you, like it was for Paul. Repent today when you still have some talent left. Thanks.